celebrations into Anarchy. What brings you out?
Well, being a motorbike rider myself, it's just fun to get out and see this, and see a show based on somewhat of the bike culture, not all of the bike culture, and I think they need to incorporate some female riders into the show. They've got some amazing female characters, but
so like a hint, Kurt Sutter, you want to
hint, Kurt? Yes. No, I mean joking, but just excited to be out here and see the premiere.
Haven't seen it yet?
I haven't, no. So
ready to cover your eyes for some of the more bloody scenes?
I think I can handle it. You know, being in the business, knowing how they're shot, you still kind of have to cover my eyes half the time, but knowing it's how it's shot, sometimes you can get away with it better.
So if Kurt were to cast you on the show, what kind of character would you like to play?
Oh gosh, I don't know. I definitely want to ride. I definitely want to be on a bike. Being a rider, I definitely want to be on a bike. So I don't know. I'd leave that up to them.
Well, thank you for your time tonight. We're excited to see you here in celebration of the premiere.